tune, me hoes that do.
Put that ink in your veins, that all on your body too.
Can even do the pencil and the gauges too.
From your lips to your ear, anywhere on your body too.
If you wanna tattoo, me hoes that do.
Put that ink in your veins, that all on your body too.
They even do the pencil and the gauges too.
From your lips to your ear, anywhere on your body too.
Welcome to me hoes house of pain. Everybody getting ink in their veins. Look, you can look by the size of that gauge. That man's ears gonna be open for days. It's a great place to be. I love this place. Everything that I want is right in my face. I be like,
the mountains, sandy mountains as the background. And below that, I got the skyline of the city. And then below that, I got the Rio Grande with some brush below that, or on top of that. And then I got the Zia symbol balloon. Got it just because this is where I was born and raised. And I've been here for a while.
Put that ink in your veins, that all on your body too.
Can even do the pencil and the gauges too.
Well, she did the piercing. Let's see the piercing. But she ended up doing the dishes.
I don't think two dishes. Reminder says piercing. The piercing's free. Don't believe him.
There you go. Catch 22.
Time ago, Papa's fights, I snuck my son into, I guess, with the media, where they record and all that. And I guess he hurt his hand in a fight, and they were rushing him to the hospital. They said he wasn't going to sign autographs. And I just yelled out his name, you know?
Yeah.
And he recognized my voice, and he turned around. Social Security said, no, we're going to sign that. So that has always been like one real cool thing in my mind. Yeah.
He always had time for people.
Yep. He gave you the shirt off his back. Yeah. Yeah. This type of person he was. Doing this tattoo is, I guess, my way of, you know, paying my respects, right?
Turn your arm a little more. Back the other way. You ready for this to be done?
Yes.
Alright. I'm starting the sleeve. We'll be doing some recording off and on.
Heads not off in them brush pits. So quick as shit because someone fell through. Dick them out and kick them out and call some motel.
Hotness, gangsters mixed with the goodness. Heads not off in them mush pits. Had bitches and you got this. Where you come from? I was just too here.